situated underneath that construction building. It may look small beside the bridge, but in its day, it was an impressive symbol of strength.
Construction began in 1933.
The design that was finally developed actually turned out to be one of the most graceful, delicate objects of the Art Deco art that was ever created, and the scale is just immense. The tower is over 700 feet in height, the main span 4,200 feet long. No one has ever built a bridge like this before. Some people say you can never build it again.
Look at the tower at the San Francisco end of the bridge. Then, look down at the concrete foundation the tower is.